Hello! Now, I was lucky enough to meet this young guy earlier this year at the Reading Beer and Cider Festival, Toby Hitchcox. Now, the cider comes from Orchard Cottage Cider Company. It's a lot. It's still a lot to put into one sentence. But this is Hitchcox Cider and Sweet. Yeah, so I've had Tuxcum and some other ciders today. So it's a beautiful day and I've got to finish work early. And what better way to do it than drinking some cider? Yeah, really nice guy. Hopefully, more and more places will pick up these smaller cider companies so we can all enjoy some great ciders. Slightly hazy, golden colour. Slight metallic but sweet caramel aroma. Not to sell, don't put cider up your nose. Nice. I just put my nose out because that's a whole lot of cider up my nose. Slight damp wood, little bit of bark almost. Anyway, cheers. Ooh. That's nice. It reminds me of those herbal sticks that I used to get as a child. Can't remember the herbalist that my mother would take, because our mother would give us candy and stuff like that back in the olden days. They'd give us healthy treats. And there used to be this like wooden stick in a jar. And it reminds me of that. Good times, but yeah. Nice sweetness. It's not too overpowering, it's not overly candified. It's what an apple sweet cider should taste like. Body is thin to medium. Yeah, really nice finish on the cider. Really well made. But yeah, the other thing is, I live in Yorkshire. This is from Oxfordshire. So we don't get their ciders this side of the Shire. But I definitely recommend trying them out if you see them. Tuxcum drifting into Yorkshire now, so hopefully Oxfordshire and Hitchcox and Orchard will do as well. See it. Bye. You take care. Bye.